Look, the pandemic has been a huge set of tailwind for the digital economy worldwide. Everybody is growing, not just Israel, but Silicon Valley and other hot beds of technology are all experiencing tremendous growth. And it's really, the story is all about the unicorns. And I know that on your program, Sarah, you cover many of these unicorns, but I'm not sure that your viewers understand that there are now 64 Israeli unicorns, which is about 10% of the world total. Now, what was once supposed to be a unique, sort of rare, hard-to-find entity, the billion-dollar companies that weren't yet public, are now commonplace. And when Israel has 10% of the world total, that's pretty remarkable, given the fact that we're 0.1% of the world's population.
That is absolutely incredible. You're right. And technology is such a broad sector. Which fields and what types of technology are really leading the way here?
Well, what's so remarkable about Israel is not just the depth of the technology and the fact that we are now scaling these companies up to 1 billion and in some cases even 10 billion and beyond, but how many different sectors we're leading in. So in addition to the traditional strengths in cybersecurity, where today 20 cents of every investment dollar worldwide is being invested in cybersecurity in Israel, you also have the cloud, and you have today semiconductors, you know, not just Intel and Nvidia duking it out, but so many exciting new Israeli companies there, Israeli companies in food tech and ag tech, everything having to do with healthcare, whether it be new pharmaceuticals or medical devices, or in particular digital health, Israeli companies in the area of cannabis, Israeli companies all over mobility in terms of powering the next generation of transportation solutions. It's really remarkable, but Israel is now broadly leading in literally scores of different technology areas.